I am stressed. I am stressed. He's gonna be here so soon.
Hello, you guys. Happy Valentine's Day. So, I am up and at 'em early because we are going to get these donuts from this place called Bestie's Bakery. And apparently yesterday they sold out in like a couple minutes, so I'm getting there super early. But I was gonna take the metro from Châtelet, but it's a gorgeous day. It's cold, but it's sunny, so we're gonna walk there and get some donuts. I have made it outside the donut shop. It opens in like 10 minutes and it appears that there's like two other people waiting. The bag has been secured. There's a line outside the bakery now, but I'm so excited. All right, guys, so I have made it home with the donuts. They look beautiful. So Khalil is about to try his first donut. He has requested to be left off camera, but today he's gonna be trying a glazed. Do you think you're gonna like it?
Yeah, I think so.
He doesn't really like sweet stuff, but we'll see. This is unbelievable. It's so good. Oh my God.
Are they better than Krispy Kreme?
No, these are so good, and since it's so cold outside, they're a little bit cold and it tastes so good. Oh my God. These were also a whopping 24 euros. That is insane. Like, in the United States, you can get a donut for a dollar. So these were like 4 euros for a donut, but they are beautiful and they do taste really good. Khalil just left finally, so we're gonna have a quick breakdown of what's gonna happen. So first of all, he got me flowers. So nice, so cute. I literally like love flowers, so kind. Okay, so Khalil knows that we're gonna have a bit of like a dinner tonight, but he doesn't know. So reversing back, yesterday I got decor with Kira at this like place called Hema in there's like a bunch of different locations in Paris. I don't know where else it is like around the world, but it basically has like a bunch of kind of like decor and like little knick-knacky things. So we got some cute Valentine's Day stuff there. Then, so we're gonna decorate all of that. I'm gonna actually try to like take a shower and like put on a bit of makeup and like try to like look cute. And then I'm gonna make us dinner. And also, I got us the donuts earlier from Bestie's Bakery, like I said. And be on the lookout because I think Kira and I are gonna do a whole like donut video. Maybe later this week. So we've already tried quite a few and they are so good. Yeah, you can see you've taken a bite of quite a few of them. So what also is really exciting is, so Khalil has talked to me a couple times about how he's always wanted to try chocolate covered strawberries. So I was like, okay, I'll make them for Valentine's Day. But I wasn't sure if they were gonna have them because basically like not all the time, and you can't always find certain things in French supermarkets. But I found some strawberries today and they look so freaking good. So I feel like this actually should go pretty fast. He's not gonna be back for like 3.5 hours. So we have plenty of time. But I think we're gonna start with, I'm gonna make bruschetta, I don't really know how you say it. And then also the chocolate covered strawberries. So I'm gonna do those both right now because those are two things that I feel like need a little bit of time like out. They need, because the tomatoes need to marinate and then the chocolate covered strawberries should be chilled. So we're gonna do that first and then we will continue on. Bruschetta is going in the fridge. Excuse me that I don't have a head of this shot. I'm breaking in for a second for any of you home chefs. So my microwave portion of my thing up here is broken. And then I don't have like a glass bowl for like a double broiler to do the chocolate. But so I used just like two pots to create a double
broiler, anyways, to melt the chocolate for the strawberries, and it's working beautifully. So yeah, just a little tipperooski.
Okay, hello everyone. Now we have entered the phase of I just took a shower, I'm gonna do a mask, I will show you. So I've been saving this Tata Harper mask sample for a special occasion, but obviously in a pandemic, special occasions are few and far between, to say the least. So I'm gonna do this Tata Harper mask, and while I do the mask, we're entering like cleaning up phase of the surprise. It is getting down to crunch time. As you can see, I'm starting to get more and more pressed and stressed. I've also been just like kind of slowly but surely cleaning and getting dressed. I put this on, I'm gonna put a dress over it. So now we are entering the makeup stage. So I do not really have that extensive of a makeup collection. So there's really not gonna be anything that interesting going on. I think we're just gonna do like a little bit of a bronzy kind of golden eye, and then a little bit of blush, maybe bronzer, mascara. We're gonna call it a day because, I mean, so my dress is green and I think it'll look cute with it, because otherwise I would have gone for like a maybe like a pink eye or like a purple eye. I could do purple, actually, that'd be cute. But okay, so I'm just gonna do my makeup, and I just, while I'm doing this really fast, I'm gonna explain to you. So Khalil and I love this restaurant called Vapiano, and it's like, it's literally a chain. Like, it's, you can find it in Paris, in New York, I think, and in Sweden, but it's so good. Like, it's kind of our go-to, like, if we really wanna go in. But it's basically where like you order something and they make it in front of you. So Khalil and I love this restaurant. Obviously dining is closed, we can't have it. And also like when we order it, it's just never as good. So tonight what I'm gonna make, I'm basically gonna try to recreate our favorite dish from Vapiano. It's the scampi e salmone. It's like shrimp and salmon. And then I'm also making bruschetta, and then I made chocolate covered strawberries, which also, about the chocolate covered strawberries, I accidentally snapped Khalil. I meant to snap my friends. So that part of the surprise is ruined, but that's, I mean, like, whatever, that's not that important. But he doesn't know that there's gonna be like some cute decor and stuff. So that will still be really fun. What else? So I need to get cooking pretty soon. I'm just gonna like, maybe, yeah, I'm gonna finish up my makeup and then I will do the rest. But basically, I mean, I wanna have like the bruschetta done at least before, like when he gets here. I also need to decorate. So I'm gonna show you what I'm doing for decorations, because I feel like if I'm still cooking the pasta like after he gets here, that's no big deal, but I want everything to be decorated when he walks in, which I will show you what I got. As you can see, I'm really just going for it. We are doing this as fast as possible. I also really do not wear makeup very often, so this is also kind of fun for me. So we're just gonna do like a little gold, but just like a bit, because this is like super shiny. So we're just gonna do a little bit on the eyelid of the gold. And then nothing says Valentine's like Rihanna. So we are going to do the Fenty. Obviously you can see it's very well loved, the Fenty highlighter. You know, we don't need to hold back. Gonna make sure I blend it in. Fenty highlighter, we love it. On the nose, tuck, tuck, tuck. On the eye, okay. Also, I texted Khalil and I said, let me know when you're on your way home. And if this man doesn't text me and just shows up, I'm gonna be upset. But okay, so the most important parts are like done. Like, it's clean, I'm about to do my makeup, so I'm gonna be looking real cute. And I think, so in a second, I'm gonna switch my hair from a bun. I have it like this, so it'll have a little bit of volume. I'm gonna switch it into a braid, and then I'll take it out just before he gets here. And I have some hair oil in it from Typologie. This thing, okay, this is like kind of broken. this is real time. This is literally me doing my makeup in legitimately 5 minutes. But we don't have time. This is like the least, actually, yeah, this is probably like the least important part of the surprise, but I just thought it would be fun to look kind of cute. But he's at the gym, so he's gonna walk in and be like, oh, okay. But whatever. Okay, last thing, we're gonna add a little bit of bronze. Woo! Okay. I also, we'll check also in a little bit, make sure everything's kind of blended in, but for now, good to just kind of get it down. Neckline, bronze. Also, this is the NARS Casino bronzer. I love it, great stuff. A little bit on the forehead, on the this, a little bit on the cheeks, take it up to the temples. And you know what, guys, we're gonna call it good, okay? That was my, it's 5 minutes and 20 seconds. So that was my 5 minute makeup tutorial. I hope that you really enjoyed it. We will blend this out a little bit in a second, but yeah, that's it. So let's go ahead and decorate now. This is also a game I got from Hema. It's called Soulmates, and it's where you like ask questions to each other, and it's like, what is my like fit, what is my passion, like something like, you know, just like fun questions. Once again, not serious, whatever.
He's gonna be here so soon. We've got the balloons.
Woo! Khalil is gonna be here very soon, so I'm gonna show you what everything looks like. And so I'm not gonna have time to do dinner, which, like, no big deal. I just feel like, also, just like a quick note, like, I don't know, it's just so fun to do things like this where it's not only for like him, but it was also really fun for me to do. Like, I literally love just like celebrating, and like, I don't wanna get emotional, but like, we've been through so much together. Like, it's just so nice to kind of like celebrate that and have a nice night together, because obviously we haven't been able to have like a date night or anything in like literally like a year or something. I mean, we did go to see Tenet last summer. But anyway, so I put on a little bit of lip gloss, and I'm gonna show you what everything looks like with the lights on, and then I will show you with the lights off. And I'm also trying to decide on a song I want to play when he walks in. Just really, really doing the most here, but I'm like, I'm so excited. And then, so he'll come in, we'll have like, there's some appetizers, I'll show you. And then I will just like make dinner, and we can like hang out, and it'll be really fun. So, balloons, and then ignore the clutter. So we have this like table with the lights I got from Hema, flowers he got me, the donuts that we already ate, and then the game, the camera, a little card for him. This is for a bruschetta, so we can like serve ourselves. Some chocolate covered strawberries, they turned out so well. Goldfish, he absolutely loves goldfish. Some cute, they're not M&Ms, but you know, M&Ms. And then over here we have this cute little garland. Perhaps we'll take a little photo together, and then let me show you what it's gonna look like with the lights off. Vibes. Dirty, not vibes. vibes. I'm really excited. I think it's gonna be really cute. Also, if you're curious if I'm gonna film like his reaction walking in, absolutely not. I am just like, I'm so not about like oversharing personal moments like that. Like, I think it's fun to show like the setup, but you know, in wedding videos when people show like them reading their letters to each other, worst nightmare. That will never happen for me. So I'm not gonna film his reaction, but I'll tell you how. I know it's not as exciting, but I'll tell you how it reacts, and I will show you dinner once it's finished. And okay, I'll tell you the song I'm gonna play. So I already forgot the name of it, hold on. So I'm gonna play Real Love Baby by Father John. God dang it, why can't I remember? Okay, so in true typical fashion, I just like could not film the rest of the night because obviously we were just like enjoying the evening. Khalil came, the surprise was great. It was very cute, he loved it. I made the dinner, was gonna film it, just like completely, I just like was kind of in a hurry and like just wanted to get into it. We're like talking and enjoying ourselves. So, but the dinner turned out great. I just basically looked up what was in the recipe for Bapiano and then just kind of based it off of that. But it was nice because whenever you go to the restaurant, they don't give you like a lot of salmon or a lot of shrimp. So I could put like as much as I wanted in our food. But Khalil loved everything. He loved the chocolate covered strawberries. So it was a very fun and cozy evening. And I just love doing stuff like that. I said it, I think, last night, but it's just really fun to like celebrate small things like that. And just like kind of go out of your way to do something for a loved one. And I feel like that's definitely my love language, is kind of like acts of service. Maybe this is like a gift, I don't know, like gift giving or like doing a fun surprise. Like I just think it's super fun. So I think that's just about it. I think that's where I'm gonna wrap this up, but thank you guys so much for watching. Happy Valentine's Day. Let me know if you guys did anything fun for Valentine's Day, and I will see you in the next video. Toodles.